So, father's new spear, it's made out of a ring?
Drop me an eye. Forged by the Huldra brothers as a gift for Odin.
How's it work?
Every so often, the Dropnir drips out identical copies of itself. The Huldras presumably figured that if one golden ring was a good gift, an infinite number of them would earn them a permanent place in Odin's heart.
But it didn't.
Not even all of it.
Mimir, can we get back to what you were saying about Magni and Modi's childhood? Or beat them up a lot?
Aye. A poisonous notion of manhood passed down through generations. A grim inheritance, leaving all of them the poorer.
Well, Sif doesn't drink anymore. Neither of them do.
I am quietly flabbergasted to hear it.
I get the sense it's more recent for him. But I know he loves his daughter.
I expect that's the explanation. That's enough for the time being. Lovely. Now you can open that gate without that ogre hurling detritus at us. How about dessert?
Do not.
Coming down!
Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I'd heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Oh. Any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No. I have tried.
Freya said magic is bound to the earth. And your homeland died. Your powers probably went with it.
Well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past and all that. Lad, I've been trying to envision how Thor and Sif came to be such better parents to Thrud than they were to Magni and Modi. Here's how I imagine it. Sif goes straight and hopes that raising a good daughter will redeem their past failures. Thor struggles. Maybe she gives him an ultimatum after some breaking point or other.
Like what he did to Modi, that night he found us.
Oh, that's a deft guess, lad. And if that ultimatum worked, well, good for them. Truly. Hmm. spring. Time of rebirth, renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already.
Something, brother. Odin was using the travelers to find a path into Jotunheim.
They failed.
Thankfully. But it seems they traipsed across all of Beatian in the attempt. Still, I suppose that's all of the assassins. Perhaps we should let Birger know.
Yeah!
Just curious, Bubba. Why don't you like riddles?
They are frivolous.
They encourage lateral thinking. Listen, there are three doors before you. One contains a pit of spikes, one a dragon, and one a pair of lions that haven't been fed in weeks. Which door do you open?
The first. A pit of spikes is easily avoided.
Ah, you should pick the third, because lions that haven't been fed in weeks would be dead! Eh?
I like this riddle.
Father, I know I look like you.
In what way?
Like, bigger. When do I get muscles like yours?
When you work for them.
But Baldur was really strong, and he didn't have any muscles.
My strength does not come from my body, but both are honed by discipline.
What's that mean?
It means you've got the strength of a god no matter what. But if you want the physique of one, you'd better start picking heavy things up and putting him back down. Did I ever tell the two of you how I made a small fortune in Asgard? Once, Baldur arranged for every archer in the city to open fire on him. We took bets on how many arrows
not
could
now.
Be launched. I smell blood.
We are near a feeding ground.
Ah, well. Best not go in unless you're ready for a fight, then.
Dragons from Midgard.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
I live to drink another day. Well, in Folkvanger at least. Now I can meet my friend and make amends.
You owe us a story first.
Yes. I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path, and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Faye, brother.
Yeah. Mom, stir up to Thor.
I'm not sure if Faye had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
Faye never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Faye.
Aye. There is only one way to find out, brother.
Kvass here points off you. Sometimes I like to get gushed, trying to make heads or tails of them. Hope you're feeling violent. That'll put some hurt on them. That'll mess some folks up. Hope you're feeling violent. And the kid? Big man? Ready when you are. keep your bits in all the right places. Damn! Am I good or what?
Very good.
That ought to last you a little while. You make up your mind. What about your boy? Make up your mind. Keep an eye out. So I'm just some clodhopper?
Father, do you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing?
No.
Okay.
Ugh!